Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. So, we're going to be starting a new YouTube channel called Epic Fails. So, what we're going to be doing on it is Epic Fails. So, my friend Matthew's on the camera right now.
Hello.
And so, we're just going to, do Epic Fails. Today, we're doing the pool challenge to see who can stay in a very cold pool. We're in California right now, in Redding. And so, we're going to jump in pretty cool pool, and it's near the afternoon, so it's going to be pretty cold.
It's around 50 degrees outside.
Yep, so now let's go do something stupid.
Let's do it. What are you doing?
Oh, hi, sorry. We decided to do something else than video games. So, let's get up off our butt and let's go do another thing that's stupid again. So, now you know how to talk about a pool, right? This is what I was talking about. And you can see it looks kind of cold from your point of view.
As I said.
Yeah, so we're going to be stupid idiots and
we're gonna
jump in the pool.
Yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to jump in the hot tub first.
Yeah.
And then jump in the pool so it's twice as cold, right?
Yeah. So.
And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna see who can stay in the pool the longest, and Avion's up first.
Mm-hmm. So, and then after this, we're gonna do this challenge, and then we're probably gonna do it next day, but we're gonna do this challenge, and whoever loses is gonna have to do an ultra cold challenge where they have to put ice in their shirt and then jump in the pool, and so that's gonna suck. So, yeah. Nah.
Anyways, yeah. Let's go view the pool. So, the hot tub over here. That thing is very cold. I mean, it's very hot, but once you step in it, it'll take you a while to adjust. And then you jump into the pool.
Which is gonna be freaking cold.
Yes. And then we're gonna see. And whoever wins this makes the other person jump in the pool again.
Yeah. And, oh, there's a cat.
Oh, there's my cat. Okay.
Yeah.
So, the pool's around 50, 40 degrees. And he's up first.
Freaking look at it.
Yeah.
So we are gonna. Yes, we're just gonna jump in. It's gonna be cold. This is our first time. So, and we're gonna see. We're gonna continue this. We just wanna have fun and do something for you guys.
And if we get more than 50 likes, we'll make another one. It'll be way better.
And
okay. I'm sorry about the terrible videoing, but it's okay.
Comment down if you what you want us to do next time.
And just right. Hit. Make sure you hit the like button.
Bye. Well, it's gonna be. We're back inside, but it's going to be, 20 minutes till we get in that pool. But, it's, 2 seconds for you. I guess our second act is late. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
So, oh, let's go. You got the head. Hey, let's go. Why are you late, man?
30 minutes late. Okay.
I don't appreciate that.
Let's go.
You called this for whatever it was.
Here, you put the watch.
I don't need this watch.
I need to put this away. So, got a dog, the dog here. Not very smart. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be terrifying.
Uh-huh.
Let's go get a change of clothes.
Hold on a second.
Let's go get a change
no,
of clothes.
No, stay up there.
Now we're gonna go jump in that freezing cold pool. Let's go.
That's gonna be fun.
You ready?
We need a change.
And eat dinner.
Yeah.
Good plan. Okay, let's go eat dinner now. Okay, we're kids. We need.
Hey guys, we're in to jump in the pool. It's kind of a not very hot day, but it's gonna be cool. It's our pool. I'm filming my GoPro Hero 5, not sponsored. It's gonna be real rough. It is cold. I'm telling you, I got the stuff in there. There's no one's been in it. that in just a sec.
Adore you, his love will never change, and you and I, we were born to follow the hope that will lead us to tomorrow, and no one can take it away. So baby, hold on, just another day or two. I can see the clouds are moving faster now, and the sun is breaking through. If you can hold on to the one that's holding you, there is nothing that can stop this crazy love from breaking through. So baby, hold on. I can see the clouds are moving faster now, and the sun is breaking through. If you can hold on to the one that's holding you, there is nothing that can stop this crazy love from breaking through.